Well, what was her mother's maiden name? Ben Bieber never married her. I hate to admit it, Blaze, but you're not a half-bad detective. Okay, enough. Thank you for driving me home. I'm gonna go soak in a hot bath the next 85 years. Are we still on for Whole Foods?
You bet. Want a ride to work in the morning?
Oh, sure. A very good lot of you. Thanks.
It's tomorrow.
Again.
At least this didn't happen on my birthday.
That's good.
That is good.
That's bad.
That is bad. Are you still going after my dad for adultery?
If your mom's still hiring, I still need the work.
You know my dad isn't cheating, right?
I know no such thing.
It's a fantasy. He never cheated on her. She cheated on him. He's a dentist, for God's sakes.
Ah, but to the stars.
Oh, God, more fantasy. Does my mother have any actual evidence of this affair?
Her theory is that he takes his girl or girls to this hotel.
And what do you think?
I don't get paid to think.
That's clear.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means I found the car. If the Hawk was supposed to be on its way to Argentina, why did it keep popping up all over town?
Excellent question.
You wouldn't expect a thief to steal it and then go tooling around my neighborhood.
No.
My dad is a notorious cheapskate.
Except when he's driving the Hawk.
He would never take a mistress to a swank hotel. But he would park the car in a hotel garage if it meant keeping it off the street.